accurate forecast.
Taking a closer look at Ada, we see it's still about 140 miles south-southeast of Miami. Look at that eye right there. We are still noticing, though, the wind 65 miles per hour, which keeps it a tropical storm, although anticipated to just bump up slightly, become a hurricane sometime tonight into tomorrow as it gets closer, moving out over toward the Keys, where they could see isolated amounts of 18 inches of rainfall. The official forecast moves it near the Keys, out over toward the Gulf of Mexico, and then sometime on Friday. So it kind of just sits there for a few days, possibly getting up to a Category 4. Hurricane, but this model indicating that by the time we get to Friday, maybe back down to a tropical storm impacting somewhere from the Florida Panhandle all the way out over toward West Florida. One thing is for sure right now, though, it's raining out over toward Miami, and you can see the camera screen here how it's a little bit glazy at times, right? That's some of the showers are reflecting off of the camera there. Back here, we don't have any of that. Instead, we have mostly clear skies tonight. We are going to notice the chance of fog entering our forecast with temperatures staying warm until we get a cold front on down, which happens in the middle of the work week. So here we are in Baltimore. Lovely night for us, maybe to do a nice little walk with the dog. Temperature is not too bad out there. Mild, 65 degrees out toward the Inner Harbor. Parkton, you're also looking at it right around 65, and even out over toward Elkton, 58 degrees. These numbers, though, considerably warm, right? We're looking at the warmer than where we were just yesterday, and that's when temperatures really were close to the upper 70s, near 80. Essex, 4 degrees warmer than where you were 24 hours ago. Chestertown, 5 degrees warmer for you. And although we are looking for a cool night, have no fear, temperatures tomorrow will rebound yet again. Almost 15 degrees warmer than normal, all in part due to this area of high pressure. It has clockwise flow. So for tomorrow, it starts our winds out of the north, sneaks them then out of the south. So we continue to warm things up under mostly sunny skies. By Tuesday, though, that high pressure moves a little bit further away. So now our winds straight up out of the south. We pull in more moisture and as a result, a little bit more cloud coverage. If those clouds are thick enough, it will drop our temperatures. If they're not too bad, we'll continue to stay on into the low to mid 70s for. So still some uncertainty by Tuesday. One thing we're not uncertain about, this cold front that should arrive in our area by Wednesday, combined with all that moisture, we have the threat of thunderstorms by the time we get to Wednesday evening. So here's your temperature forecast. 7 a.m. on your Monday, waking up on into the low 50s here. So maybe just a little bit warmer than normal for us. By the afternoon, upper 60s out toward the Inner Harbor, Stevensville 64, and Annapolis also looking at the mid 60s there. We see our temperatures peak close to the 1-2 o'clock time frame for you. So your commute on home, not a bad one. 66 out toward Columbia and Bel Air, 61. If you have to wait through the drive-through line to pick up dinner, not too bad, right? Now Tuesday, remember, here's the day we don't know. The cloud's going to be too thick or not. So I think this number's a little bit cooler. Go ahead and bump it up by about 5 degrees for us, keeping us on into the lower 60s, keeping that 5 degree cooler pattern as well as we head through the evening hours. So maybe most likely your commute on home staying on into the upper 60s. It's Wednesday. We really notice the cool down with the showers coming on down as early as 10 in the morning. You can see the little pockets of yellow coming down Wednesday night into Thursday. That's when we have that chance of thunderstorm activity until it kicks on out of here by Friday, although the rain break will be very brief. So don't wash your car. 7-day forecast for you. 74 degrees tomorrow, patchy fog. Tuesday, also morning fog. The thickest fog, though, will be on Wednesday. And then the evening, when the heavy rain comes, we could see 2 to 4 inches of rain with that cold front. Mallory?